I started this band, and if you want my hand, you must take it without a delay.
And it's so easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a mess, you know, meet every day. They call me Rosaline, and for me thou shalt pine, but to be with me you have to obey.
So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a mess, you know, meet every day.
My name is Amanda, my thirst is endless. I'll drink you if I have my way.
She will.
So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a lass you don't meet every day. Chaste Treasure's our name, and drinking's our game. And we love every man who can pay. So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a lass you don't meet every day. I'm a lass you don't meet every day.
Now, Sir Michael, since it was your natal den, we have a question for thee.
Yes.
Wouldst thou like to hear a brand new song for us? Or would you like to hear one of your favorites, and which song is that?
I would like to hear a new song.
Oh, song. We were hoping.
Makes it easier
that.
For him to give.
Yeah.
We were trying to figure things out.
This is the most gentle thing we could think of.
I was going to suggest a god.
We can do that next
time. That's where I put it for safety.
He said all the time. After we do the new one.
She's going to have glue down her chest.
I know. So I just stabbed her. I'm getting feathered, but not in a good way.
Was over at top. She lifted up her head
so high,
and very surprised was she to find a man beside her bed.
If you would keep my secret, sir, if you would be so kind, then you may stop in for a whenever you feel inclined.
Yes, you may stop in for a whenever you feel inclined. So all you married men, take heed and listen to what we tell. If you won't, your wife, she'll find someone who will. So if you would be kind to her, just throw her right down on the floor and give her so much of a. She'll come back to you for more. Yes, and give her so much of a. She'll come back to you.
Thank you.
salty, salty day.
I'm having a very salty day.
Yes. All right then.
Do you want to go in that order or this order?
We can sing it.
All right.
Yes.
Caviar comes from a virgin sturgeon. Virgin sturgeon, my fish. No good sturgeon wants to be all virgin. That's why caviar's very, very good.
I gave caviar to my grandpa. He was nearly 93. Put some pep into his step and he chased grandma off a tree.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon, mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be all virgin. That's why caviar is very, very dish.
I gave caviar to a blacksmith. His forge became hot before long. Soon, first I helped him stoke his fire. Then we hammered all night long.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon, mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be all virgin. That's why caviar is very, very dish.
I gave caviar Francis Drake as he was about to set to sea. But his ship's not left the port because he's not through exploring me.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar is very, very dish.
I gave caviar to a pokey. It filled up his heart with lust. After several pints of cider, we buried his tap handle in my bust.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar is very, very dish.
I gave caviar to a Scotsman. I asked his name. He said, "You guess." He showed me what's worn under kilts, and then I ate his whole haggis.
I gave caviar to a pirate. He looked so confused and lost. Showed him where my treasure's buried. Then we buckled up his swash.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's very, very dish.